before doing anything, I was thinking a lot that will we get the success, what will happen. But now I have the confidence, I can start working on anything without any prior thinking. That I have the confidence that I can do if I decide to. At the start, we were completely blank. There was nothing in our brain. But after getting the reading the research papers, different ideas started coming in our mind. And then we started sketching on the paper. And after sketching different ideas, we evaluated each and every idea. What will be benefits of this idea? What will be poor things in this idea? And then by doing proper scoring thing, we selected two ideas. So this thing gave us a tool that how to evaluate different concepts and how to select the most powerful things from all the concepts which we have. For every engineer, the product development process is a very important thing. We should know how we should develop a product. Actually, having an idea and directly starting working on that is not good for any process. Actually, we should know what others have done till now, what difficulties they faced, how they solved their problems. So those things we get from the studying the research papers. Actually, what we say is that drop, we make one big pool of water. So I think by studying every research paper, we get a lot of knowledge and we summarize it, and it helps us to develop our product very nicely. It changed my perspective completely, actually. I was thinking that we can't do anything with as per our current knowledge. After doing the internship and winning the competition, my LinkedIn profile was getting noticed by different people, and I started receiving different connections and different mails from students and some industry persons. If I want to do some project, but I don't have the money to invest in it, I can do my project, design it in a model, and I can simulate it in the ROS. So it is one tool added in my toolbox as an engineer.
In my career, I was looking only into a design part of a robot and all this stuff. So after this, it actually opened my career. So now I'm open to actually software part also.
I am in final year. I have selected a Mars rover project as my final year project. So this was a very big step to select.
Presenting it to someone and I'm making them understand what the project is. That is something that is the most important part of a project. This experience, what you get during this internship, is not that something that you get in it. Like, it's only at Yantra where you get this experience.
Actually, this experience they will get nowhere in other places. So they should attempt to get the internship at IIT Bombay.